Hi, I'm Randy. I donated a kidney to my husband, Greg, about 5 years ago. My husband and I started dating in high school, and he found out in high school following a sports physical that he had hypertension and it was related to the onset of kidney failure. And I decided to tell him that I would donate a kidney because I had two and only needed one. When I started to research living kidney donation, what surprised me was the number of strangers that were stepping up to help people in need of organs. And it is also important to keep in mind that strangers who are willing to donate can also be a great help to people like me who want to help their loved one but may not be a match. Having a support system was important because it's surprising how long it takes to recover from donating a kidney. Even though I was in good physical condition, I felt tired for several weeks after. I was ready to return to work within 5 or 6 weeks, but within the first few weeks, I certainly wasn't in a good position to be taking care of my husband and I, and particularly with caring for the dogs and preparing meals. Our friends and family were critical to helping us in our recovery process. The best moment after my surgery was being reunited with my husband and seeing my family at the hospital and knowing that everything was going to be okay. And after that, just starting to think about all of the great memories that we could continue to make with one another, because my husband had another lease on life. I was back to my normal self about 5 to 6 weeks after the surgery. That was when I returned to work. And then a few weeks after that, I was ready to return to working out and training. While I was recovering at home, I could move around the house, make myself small snacks, bathe myself, take care of myself. The things that I couldn't do were walk the dogs. They're about 65 pounds each, and so if I was walking them and they saw a squirrel and decided to go in that direction, I would need a lot more strength to be able to hold them back. And also, I couldn't lift anything heavy until several weeks after surgery. But other than that, it was a slow, gentle, easy recovery at home. After donating a kidney, my health has completely returned to normal. And oftentimes, I'm surprised when I think about how I can function so well with only one kidney. But there's a lot of people out there who do it. And it's something that I would not go back and change, and I would do it again if I could. When I share my story, I'm often asked what the odds are of my husband and I being a good enough match for me to donate a kidney to him. And I still don't know what the odds are, but I like to focus on the opportunity that we gave other people to receive the organs that were destined for him. About 2 or 3 weeks before surgery, we got two separate calls, that kidneys were available, and they were a preliminary match for Greg, my husband. And on both occasions, we were able to tell the caller that we had the surgery scheduled and the next person on the list should have those kidneys. Looking back, the best part about donating a kidney was what a small sacrifice it was to produce more of a life together with my husband. And we've really made the most of the last 5 years and created a lot of memories. And I look forward to the next 5 years and beyond. The best advice that I could give someone else who is thinking about being a living donor is to do it if you are able, because you won't have any regrets.